up, Raven Army? It's your boy Raven, back with another video, and in today's video, we're going to be doing a review on this Airsoft gun. So it's an Airsoft rifle. To load it, you do that. So, you pull back the, like that, and then so that's how you work it. Now let's get into some details. Okay, so I've got it. It has a flashlight. It's quite bright. Has an adjustable stock. I have it at kind of like the perfect length, but you say I wanted it all the way out. Have it like that. Then you get it in. There we go, there's my perfect. It has a scope here, and with the scope you just aim in like that. I'm just going to show you to the camera the scope. Oh god, no, I'm not going to be able to, even if I like this. Basically when you look through the scope, it's just like a dot. I don't know if you saw. But it's like a dot. It's got a magazine. It holds about 10-15 airsoft ball bearings or BBs or whatever. It also is special because it's got a little, I've got to get it open, a little flap that comes up, and you can store absolutely tons of ball bearings or BBs. I'm just going to say BBs for short. You can store them all in there. You don't have to come back and look. But yeah, I'm happy. This is cool, kind of cool. I went out my grands and I was firing it, and it's powerful. I was just shooting it at a metal shed, which we have. There's like a metal shed, and I was firing it at that, and it was just like, woodoof, woodoof, woodoof. It was pretty mental, but there's a review on Airsoft. I can't remember what it was called on the box, so I'm just gonna call it Airsoft Rifle. Yeah. Airsoft rifle review. Like, subscribe, notification bell, or even on. Bye.